Hello everyone. Today we are going to discuss about the topic beverages and its classification. Beverages can be defined as any potable liquid other than water, and it can be classified based on various aspects. Today I am going to classify it based on its alcohol content. So this beverages can be classified widely into two. Alcoholic beverages and non-alcoholic beverages. These alcoholic beverages are prepared out of the fermentation process. What is this fermentation process? The fermentation process is nothing but any kind of a starch or sugar or glucose. This will be the substrate, and this substrate is undergoing the fermentation in the presence of yeast. As a result of this reaction, we will getting the end product carbon dioxide, water and alcohol. This alcohol is nothing but ethanol or ethyl alcohol. The alcoholic content of the beverages are expressing in the terms of ABV. This ABV is nothing but alcohol by volume. So when we are seeing the ABV values of this alcoholic beverages, it can range up to 0.55% to 76%, and it shouldn't exceed more than 76%. Now let's see the further classification of this alcoholic beverages. So after the fermentation, we are getting this alcoholic beverages, and based on whether it is undergone for the distillation process, we can classify this into non-distilled beverages and distilled beverages. So what is this distilled and non-distilled beverages? So now we have to see what is this distillation process. Distillation process is the separation of components from a liquid mixture from selective boiling and condensation method. Now see which are the non-distilled beverages. Here also further classification are there. The first non-distilled beverage is wine. Second one is beer, perry and cider. The wine is a common thing that everyone knows, which is made from grapes, and the alcohol content will be up to 5 to 15%, and sometimes it may vary up to 25% also. For the beer, it is 5 to 25% of ABV, alcohol by volume, and this beer is made from malted grains. Next one is perry and the cider. These two are not much common, but still it comes under the non-distilled beverages. For these both, the alcohol content is just 4 to 8%, and this perry is made from pears and the cider is made from apples. Based on the substrate used for this non-distilled beverages, these four can be classified, or these can be categorized into two: grain based and fruit based. So this fruit based are wine, berry and this cider, and the grain based is nothing but beer. Already I told you this beer is prepared out of malted barley. Now see the distilled beverages. These distilled beverages are made by the fermentation, and after the fermentation it has undergone the distillation process. This distillation process are two types which is used for the production of the alcoholic beverages, which is pot still method and Paton still method. Now see which are the beverages which will comes under this distilled beverages. First one is whiskey, brandy, rum, vodka, gin, tequila. Let's see the alcohol by volume value of this whiskey. It comes around 43 to 63% and this whiskey is made from malted cereals. Next we'll see the brandy. The alcohol content of this brandy is also 60% and this brandy is made from grapes. Now see the rum. Rum is made from the molasses or the sugar cane will be the substrate over there, and the alcohol content is 40%. For the vodka also 40%, gin also 40%, and for the tequila also 40%. Now see which are the substrate over here. For the vodka the substrate is potato, and for the gin a kind of a wild berry is known as juniper. Juniper berries are used for the production of the gin, and the tequila which is prepared out of agave plant. Agave plant, the leaf of this agave plant is used for the production of the tequila. Now see the non-alcoholic beverages. Non-alcoholic beverages are the beverages which is free of alcohol. While we are seeing the alcohol by volume ABV value of this non-alcoholic beverages, we can see that it is 0%. And let's see the classification. First classification is refreshing beverages. Second one is nourishing beverages, and the third one is stimulating beverages. Refreshing beverages are nothing but which will provide the refreshing effect to our body. Examples: soda lime, fresh juices, etc. And the nourishing beverages are the beverages which will provide a nourishing health effect to our body. Examples of this nourishing beverages are milk based beverages. Boost, Horlicks, milkshake, etc. can be considered as nourishing beverages. The last one is stimulating beverages. Stimulating beverages which will provide the stimulating effect to our body. Example: coffee, tea, cocks, etc. So altogether, what we can see over here, in these non-alcoholic beverages, it is free of alcohol. Hope you have understood about the classification of beverages based on its alcohol content. In the next video, I'll come up with the explanation of each beverages.
alcoholic as well as the non-alcoholic beverages with its production process.